Douglas, You Need Glasses by Jede Adamson. Nancy and Douglas were chasing squirrels. At least, Douglas thought he was chasing squirrels. You see, Douglas had always been a very nearsighted dog. His bad eyesight often got in the way of things. He missed important signs. Sometimes, he even went home to the wrong house. But when a nice, innocent game of fetch ended in disaster, Nancy said, "That's it, Douglas. Come with me." "Why are you taking me to a shoe store?" asked Douglas. "Douglas, this is the eye doctor," Nancy said. "He's going to help you." "Now, Douglas," said the eye doctor, "tell me what you see."
"Dinosaur," said Douglas.
"A crab?"
"Flying saucer."
"Definitely a horse."
"Another dinosaur."
"That one's easy," said Douglas. "A squirrel."
After the test, the eye doctor showed Douglas a cabinet full of glasses.
"Come on, Douglas," said Nancy. "Try some on."
Last, he found a pair that was just right.
Perfect!
On the way home, Douglas said,
"Wow! Everything looks amazing!"
And it was.